she doing here?
Right, and up those stairs. Hokey pokey and up the stairs. Very good. Good. Very, very good, Lily. All right now, beginners in the next room.
Hey, shithead.
So what do you think, Angie? Want to beg for beers?
In that junk heap? With those yo-yos? Anytime.
Critch, can you hand me the, vice grips, please? Wait. Vice grips, Critch. Vice grips. I have the half-inch socket crutch.
You're an ace mechanic, Twiller.
All right, let's get your shirt out of my fender.
I hear you and Angelo had a fight.
Who told you that?
I don't know. I just kind of just heard it someplace.
Well, so what if we did?
Right, right. It's no business of mine. Do you want to go to the movies?
What's playing?
Oh, it's Jimmy Dean Flick. I hear it's really tough, you know. I thought, you know, maybe we could catch like a 4 o'clock show or something.
Don't you have to change?
You know, I'm comfortable.
Well, okay.
Great. All right.
Let's go.
So, are you still in dancing class?
Yeah.
You know, you look great on stage. I mean, you know, you're a terrific dancer now.
Thanks. So are you.
Come on, I got 2 left feet.
Well, maybe you just need the right partner.
Is Angelo helping out tonight?
Don't ask me.
Are you worried about him seeing you with me?
Why should I worry?
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face? Train with girl and nuts deluxe muscle worker to build power, personality, and the physically perfect male. Do people sit around and laugh while bullies shove candles up your ass? If so, send today for your copy of Bull Dick Judo Made Easy, a perfect companion piece to the Gorilla Nuts Muscle Worker.
You know what, why don't we just cross the street right here? It's a really good short.
No, Jack, let's go this way.
You know what, we might be late for the show. There's a bus, we can just catch.
Come on, Jack, we don't want to be late for the show. I bet you like to sit up in the balcony where we can make out. Jack, you know, I just remembered I have to babysit tonight. You know, I'm really sorry. I don't mean to disappoint you.
No, it's okay.
Well, do you have a car? You know, you could drive me home or something.
No, but you know, I will be getting one very soon.